Again, Tony here. Sitting here up at Cascade Station, up by the airport, waiting for my son to get off the TriMet, the MAX line. I can bring him home after school. I want to get a flip phone, or flip cam, whatever it's called. A lot of people have them. I don't have one yet, so I need to start looking for one. Because they do put out very good quality, and better quality, I think, definitely, than this right here. This is just off my Android. Anyway, if you use a phone that uses the Android operating system, look into a application called Layars, L-A-Y-A-E-R-S. What it allows you to do is view the terrain wherever you are through your camera, like you'd be looking out through a camera. And what it does is it grid lines it, and it puts virtual reality upon that reality. It layers it. So say I'm searching for particular restaurants or a particular hotel or something like that. I can just point that at the general, just out the window, at whatever's out in front of me, and it'll actually put little icons on my screen to tell me where this stuff is. Also, it allows you to do a number of different things. I can't go into it all because these videos don't go very long before YouTube pukes. But you can look who's tweeting in the area. I mean, same premise. You're looking out over wherever you are, and it'll show you exactly where the tweeters are, and it'll tell you what they're tweeting. I mean, it's an amazing thing. It's very sci-fi like. But look into it. Layars for the G1, the Android operating system. Alrighty, talk to you later. Bye.